Hi, my name is Aaron Gammons, and today I'm going to be answering the question, what is the primary differences between the Rotolight AEOS and the Rotolight Anova PRO? The fundamental difference between the Rotolight AEOS and the Anova PRO is that the AEOS is considerably more portable. So if you're working on location shoots where you value portability and form factor, the Rotolight AEOS has a real advantage. It's less than half the weight. It's also only 1 inch thick versus around 2.5 inches thick on the Rotolight Anova PRO. Has integrated handles, which makes it easy to carry. If I am a videographer and I'm following a moving subject, that can be a real advantage. Equally, if I'm a portrait photographer, the integrated handles allow me to paint the light onto my subject to compose the shot exactly as I like it. Because it's so lightweight, it's also very feasible for me to one hand hold the AEOS and shoot with the camera in my other hand, which would not be possible with the Rotolight Anova PRO. The Rotolight Anova PRO is really the flagship in the Rotolight product range. It's ideal for professional studio use, for fashion photographers, but also for video productions, broadcast, and filmmaking applications. The Anova PRO has additional cinematic special effects inside, so things like gunshot effects, neon effects. It also has the ability to control third-party light sources over DMX, a mode we call DMX Master Mode. So if you already own other DMX light sources, Anova PRO will slave those special effects to those lights. Fundamentally, if you're a portrait photographer and you value form factor, lightweight nature, and want something that's easy to use but still very powerful, the AEOS is the light for you. If you're a videographer or filmmaker or work in a studio, then the Anova PRO is probably the product for you. It's significantly brighter, it has more special effects inside, so if you are a filmmaker and you want to have things like gunshot effects or neon lighting effects. Also, if you already own a lighting inventory, whether you have other DMX light sources where you want Anova PRO to control those, then that's a real bonus. The Anova PRO also includes a yoke standard, so it's ideal for mounting to a lighting truss or onto a C-stand. So just to summarise, they're both great lights and you can't go wrong with either of them. For more information, visit rotolight.com.